We are following breaking news out of Northeast Roanoke, where a car has crashed into a small building. It happened just over 30 minutes ago. This was at the intersection of Hollins Road and Norton Avenue. Roanoke Fire EMS crews are asking drivers to avoid that area while they work to clear the scene. We'll get you more information as soon as we get it.